Alright, local time here is 7:30 p.m. Greetings from Dallas, Texas. We are located here at the Flying J. And I've just been watching Jackie's upload. Boy, that was a long, long time ago. Well, let's see, that would have been... Hey, there was a date there. I forgot to look at the date, but... Some 20 years ago. Wow. Alright, before I get over sentimental about it, let's get some go-go juice. I don't need any DEF, so I'm just gonna get reefer fuel and truck fuel. This is the fuel card, which is a company issued fuel card. You insert that like that. Now this is what I was talking about. Professional driver, my rewards card. Unit number 793. Trip number 5541215214 78. It doesn't really matter. Tractor and reaper both, yes. Skip. Changed his mind. I don't remember a recent memory of ever stopping this Flying J. I'm sure I have at one time, a long time ago. Just can't seem to remember it. Purposely putting it on low gear so that I can go around and do some tire thumping and light checking. Listen to those tires. I got 3/4 full of reefer fuel. I think this is my waste diesel. This lane is not working. That explains it. This is what I was talking to you guys earlier. The boss put a new old gadget in there. must not have been pumping then. I'd say about 170. And it's on full, but it's very slow. Oh, well, there it is. 163 then. Now I got it on slow. So here's a question. If the Flying J is offering a penny per gallon of diesel reward, how much did I make today as a reward? $163. Well, $1.63. I made $1.63 worth of purchase and the store of the Flying J and the pilot. Are we gonna make that $164? Guess what I just saw? Oh, I just saw a blue beacon right over there. Imagine that. Why not? I wonder how busy they are. I don't know. Tempting, tempting. We'll see. Make it 9 gallons, please. Nine gallons since yesterday. That's how hot it is. That's it. you are eligible. Okay, we don't need to go in and sign for the paperwork. So I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. All right, I'll be right back. Peace.